Raw opium, worth $500 million on the streets of New York. What the hell are you up to, Kamran? Selling dope? Not so loud.
That's the chief of the Snow Leopard Brotherhood.
Who?
He's the biggest opium dealer in the Golden Crescent.
I work for them from time to time. I couldn't care less if the Russians die from my bullets or their opium. Besides, we need the money to buy arms.
Georgi.
And the diamonds. Before leaving, he arranged for the Russians to buy a large quantity of high-tech weapons. He's using the down payment to buy this opium instead. He can turn a huge profit in days and still provide the Russians with their arms. Unless...
Go on.
If the opium never arrives?
The Snow Leopard Brotherhood are very dangerous to cross. This is their biggest deal since the Russian invasion.
You won't help?
Perhaps. As long as nothing is done till the Russians pay up and leave.
Right. I'll need some plastic explosives and a timer.
I'll see what I can do.
Ход!
Машинам.